touchdown. I'ma burn it all to the ground.
Tonight. Time to take you back into the ball game. It's a red zone alert as this defense faces a first and 10 in the final minute of the opening quarter. Mayfield on first down. He finds his tight end, Goddard. That's complete. No gain there on the completion. Second and 10. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. To throw again on second down. Mayfield, quick hitter here, it's complete. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. They'll try to pick up the first with Eckler. No, bottled up. It's out, it's loose, and the Lions have recovered. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Going deep here for Allen. And that is caught one-handed. Oh, my, he pulled it in. Touchdown, Detroit! Keenan Allen, 94 yards. And the we drop you into the action here, neck and neck, tie game, third quarter, third down. Can this defense get the stop? And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Now the defense will burn their timeout. Here's Jacobs on first and 10. And he takes this one in for a Lions touchdown. Josh Jacobs, an 18-yard touchdown run. And the Lions set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in, because they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. Here's Baker. He's got Rager. And a loose football. And the Lions have recovered. And they were hoping to get down there. The Lions stay alive as we say thanks for watching.
2025. Away we go. It's Super Bowl 59. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. First carry for Josh Jacobs. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of. Give him three there on the first play of the game, and it's second down. He lets it fly for Lockett. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Touchdown, Detroit. Tyler Lockett with a first touchdown of the Super Bowl and a long one at that. And the Lions are on the board first here in this Super Bowl. Extra point up and good by Sanders, and that makes the score 7-0. The long touchdown pass gets him six on a very, very tidy two-play drive that time. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The give. Now Rodgers. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. On play action, Rodgers. Open man here is Conklin. Oh, he put it on the carpet, a fumble. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line.
As a partner, that play broke huge. And when you can get a guy to the open field after the catch, he does actually turn into a running back. But in this,
he's got his man. It's caught for a Lion touchdown. Tyler Lockett, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Lions will add to their first quarter lead here in this Super Bowl. Extra point up and good by Sanders, and it's now 14-0. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. This fielded right at the goal line. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. They trail early on in this Super Bowl as they come up first and 10. And oh, his first carry, he loses the football. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. From the 25 on second down, Rodgers. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts, as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. That's caught by Howard. Now Tennessee going to use the second of their timeouts, as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. Rodgers now on first down. He finds his man complete. It's Shaw. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He finds his man complete. It's Shaw. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And his guys are going to get the football at their own 47-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And with good starting field position and three timeouts as well in their pocket, no reason not to try and put a late scoring drive together. Touchdown! It's complete. Tyler Lockett with his third touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Lions continue to look good here in the first half of this Super Bowl. So simple math here, the first half, they've had three drives offensively, and they have scored every time, and they've got the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right? This is all about the defense. They've got to figure out some way, somehow, to slow them down. Do they blitz a little bit more? Do they play more zone coverage? Right now, they don't know where to go because they're hitting them in every direction.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Taking in at the 3. Now a hit and a loose football, and the Lions have recovered. So problems compounding themselves here on the return. They just give up the touchdown, and now they lose the football.
Yeah, partner, things are starting to unravel a little bit for them right in front of our eyes.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Detroit. Tyler Lockett with a record 4th Super Bowl touchdown tonight. And the Lions are starting to pour it on to the game's biggest stage. They are running away with this Super Bowl. Sanders now to add the extra point. It's good, and they stretch their lead to 28-0 now. A nice, tidy little drive there, getting the ball in excellent field position, and only one play to score it. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Taking it about the 1. Now a hit and a loose football. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And he will score. Touchdown, Lions. Amari Rodgers in the final seconds of the first half. And the Lions are starting to open things up here in this Super Bowl. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that makes this 35-0 now. So 6 seconds, all that remains of this first half as the kick is away. It's a squibber picked up around the... Now a hit and a loose football. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. And careless football there on the kick return.
And one thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their catchphrases and what they really emphasize.
We haven't been to a single one yet this year where a guy fielding a kick, you don't hear, tuck it away, tuck it away, tuck it away. And this time, they turned it over.
Ball security eluded it. Two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And right now, their chances of hoisting that Lombardi trophy, not looking too great, but perhaps that long halftime, maybe it did them a world of good.
But if there's ever a chance to regroup, it's in this game, right? Because you have that long halftime, a chance to really assess things and maybe make some changes and true adjustments. They played great all year long. That was the worst first half of the season for them. They're hoping to put it behind them and come out punching here in the second half.
Now a timeout being called as there's an injured Titan down on the field. While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. He lets it fly for Lockett. And oh, that nearly their first pick of the game, but it falls down to the ground incomplete. Third quarter of the biggest spectacle in sport, the Super Bowl. Thanks for joining us, everybody. Second and 10. He lets it fly for Lockett. Touchdown, Detroit. Extend their lead in the final seconds of this third quarter. And that touchdown reception is the fifth for him in this game, and that ties the NFL record.
And a record that's held up since 1950. This is another person that's tied it, but think about this. Bob Shaw said it in 1950. Kellen Winslow came along and tied it. And then, of course, Jerry Rice tied it as well. And finally, we're seeing it here one more time. Phenomenal.
Extra point up and good by Sanders, and the lead will swell by one more. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Taking it about the one. And all deep in his own territory, he coughs up the football, and this is scooped up by the Lions. One quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. And the incompletion there stops the clock. Any surprise they're throwing here late?
Ordinarily, yes, because you would think enough is enough. They've got plenty of lead, but I've seen this a bunch of times as well.
And give them another six. It's caught for a touchdown, and the blowout continues.
Well, there's just about a minute left in this game, and they're still taking it into the end zone, and you know they could have taken a knee there, but they decided to play this one all the way out, and I think their philosophy is, we're going to give you everything we've got if we just go ahead and take a knee. Now, we're actually showing you disrespect that way, like taking pity on you. They're not about to do that to their opponent.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. It's a squibber picked up around the 27. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it out past the 30. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And their Super Bowl hopes are dwindling here in the fourth. That AFC crown from 2 weeks ago starting to seem like a distant memory. And this one just has not gone as they had hoped. And they bring it to the ground just shy of midfield. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. He finds his man complete. That's Shaw. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Throwing again on second down. Rodgers. Man open, that's Debo Samuel. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here on a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. So give him the yardage on the completion and also tack on 15 more.
If you get that hand up there, you've got to let go immediately or just not close the hand at all. He didn't, gave it a tug, and that was...
And that is caught. Well, they're going to see this one at the end. They get a score, but pretty much an exercise in futility right now. Still down big. Now the try here for the point after. And they make the score a little bit more respectable here in our final quarter of play. Scoring summary, three-play drive, and it ends with a Tennessee score. And it'll be a touchback as Tyler Lockett says, I'm not going to return. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. That one looks like he'll throw here. He lets it fly for Lockett. It's caught inside the 25. And they're going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. So another score there. Often you talk about the three phases of the game. Defense, offense, special teams. It's been a clean sweep in this one, hasn't it?
It certainly has. They've been pretty dominant throughout this game. And privately, the head coach will add a full phase. That's the coaching. And he'll tell the ownership that as he tries to negotiate a new contract off of this win.
They are looking strong here in the fourth quarter. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And here comes a return for just beyond the goal line. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Rodgers now on first down. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And now with 6 seconds remaining, they're going to burn their final timeout. Looking to throw again on second down. Rodgers. And they're able to get this one across the 35. And the Lions, yes, the Detroit Lions have won the Super Bowl. For the victors getting to hoist that Lombardi trophy, you know, we've talked to guys that have done it, and they say there's no better feeling in sports.
I don't know how there can be. The journey to get to this game is incredible. And then to finally break through and win it when all eyes are on this game alone because there's nothing else going on, that's just got to be absolutely amazing. That, the task, incredible. But the accomplishment, forever.
Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.
the show. Flat rich kid got all of the clothes. People like you get all of the nose. I stay making wins, I stay with the pros. Just made a stack, I'm watching it grow. Up in the sky, everybody so low. I keep me like foe, he sleep on the floor. He don't got no money, I show him the dough. Oh no, kid can never with a bozo. Lame in the mouth like Froyo. With a rich daddy, looking for the bros. If he really with it, make him cash out the code, bro. Any, nanny, miney, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miney, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miney, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. Your man and spinning his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is the lens. Okay. With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Get which color should I pick? Pick any, mini, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird, giving crow. A group of baddies coming foe. Give me money, kiss my toes. Don't with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miney, mo. All this money, I need mo. Done with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miney, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
I shall come forth. That's pure gold. Have you been tried in the